Exeter Street Arts Festival. This is happening on the 25th of August 2018. The main event is from 10 till 5, and then we have an after party between 8 and 3. So, you like a good old boogie. There'll be lots of walkabout acts in the Princess Hay High Street. A fix sites will be in Princess Hay and the Cathedral Green, and the music performances will also be Princess Hay, the Phoenix Terrick Stage, St. Sidwell Street and the Quay. Right, and you have market areas. We have the South Street and it goes right up to the top, so it's quite a long sort of get together, isn't it, really? And it's on my map, it's got Boots. So what happens at Boots? Well, that's the only thing I don't know.
And you've missed out Heavy Tree.
Hmm? Yeah. It says Boots halfway up. Is this?
Oh, yes, that's true.
It just, yeah. So anything else you wanted me to talk about? We've got the after party on the Saturday, the 25th of August. That helds and happens here in the Phoenix, just above us.
Right.
Yeah, and that's the one which is going all night. Well...
Eight till three. Yes.
That's all night in my books.
And it costs £5.
That costs £5.